6th of June, 2020. Here I am at the RV parking camping spot I'm renting from Don. Been living here since last August when this transmission problem happened. Right now I'm idling the engine and flushing out the still dirty coolant after a couple of flushes. Probably going to take a couple more of these. And I'll be using some of this to see if I can get what's left. Maybe I should put that in now. I don't know. Maybe next time. Here we have Chevy small block 400. TH400 I just spent hours and hours on. You can see the torque converter. It's not